New information this morning on the serial killer who murdered a Connecticut woman and then dumped her body here in Rhode Island. The man convicted of that crime now wants a new trial. Edwin Snellgrove's lawyers want that conviction overturned. They say jurors shouldn't have been able to hear testimony about his past murder convictions or heard letters he wrote from jail comparing himself to serial killer Ted Bundy.